It comes down to this. If you can beat a 94.5, he'll take third. A 96.25, he'll take number two. What does Shaun White come away with on this one? It comes down to this. The final score, a perfect 100! Are you kidding me? A perfect 100! A perfect 100! Oh my goodness! I've never seen anything like it!
So I have always thought there is no such thing as a perfect 100, but certainly that is close to perfection as anything I have seen in half-pipe snowboarding. Thank you so much. You are the man. Back on top. Today is Shaun White's day.